Hello, everybody. Oh, shit. I forgot to grab this. Welcome to the chapter. You guys are here today. And, Galaxy. That lightened my mood. What do you mean? Also, what I'm also going to do, considering this is just, basically a side mission thing, I'm going to put the chat up. Try something new. I don't know what you mean. I mean, I have the light. I have the light. The lights rotating and everything, going different shades. I don't know what you mean by that. Start typing in there, see how it goes, see how it is. I'm curious. Alright, so now it started with the map clean. This is why I like to call, I call it the map clean, because I just go through everything in the map and I clean everything. I just do all the side missions, everything in it. I clean up all the little edges and little pieces and everything, and I make sure like I got all, everything all finished. So far over here, I'm gonna start from the very far right hand side. I'm gonna go all the way down to the bottom. Because I feel like I missed some stuff all over there. And I'm going to get everything in this game. This game is going to be a platinum. This will be a platinum. Always gotta go out the way for the those little things like that. Eh. My mic on. I gotta make sure my mic's on. Okay, good. My mic is on. Gotta make sure. I mean, it's probably an easier way to tell, but. Hey, Galaxy, put something in the chat for me. I want to see something. I want to see if the chat thing is working. Word. And that's a perfect spot, too. I like that. That's dope. All right, I'm going to do some edits later on for it, but like that's dope. I just want to make sure. I want to see where it was located. And actually, that's perfect. That is perfect. I like that. What do you mean? What's three levels? Like gold level? Oh shit. I'm guessing it's super difficult. Oh, it requires four people? you can't use randoms. That's better. Oh shit. I see. So like okay. That makes sense. Then you want people okay. You know, I am gonna do a full thing on this game, so yeah, that's gonna happen. You will get that completed. No worries. You will get that completed. Let me catch up, alright? I got you. I know where it is. Let me just catch up to that spot, and I'll got you. I'm going to finish everything in this game. This is going to be, like I said, 100% platinum. Everything will be completed in this game, and it will be streamed. 100% walkthrough, and what you got to do. What do you mean? Why can't you? Oh, it's just you actually need four people just to get through it. Yeah, okay. It's like Warframe. You need at least four people to get through the game of Warframe. Look at that. I figured out how to wall jump. Or at least cube jump, I guess. Yeah, you need the platinum, dude. I got you. I'm gonna be the same way. I'm gonna get the platinum for the game too. So, and it's gonna be streamed. So, like, I got you. What are y'all doing over here? Just causing trouble. Clearly just causing trouble.
Okay, come!
What? Why isn't that highlighting? Should be highlighting already. Alright, whatever.
Sakai.
Yeah, I agree with you, bro.
Yarikawa, even after the rebellion.
The first one didn't alert them, though. I'm gonna keep that in mind.
Oh, light him on fire, whoever wins.
Yeah.
Well, that's that, I guess. Oh, I can? I didn't know that. Alright. That's good to know.
Something over there. Come. He's out.
Hey, thank you for the sub, bro. That's why you get covered in mud. I didn't realize that. And thank you for the sub, bro, in case you didn't hear me during all that fighting. Wow, I never realized they gave you three. I bet. Why does it keep raining over there? Like, is it really humid over there? I'm curious because, like, that's like. Wow. That's a lot of rain. I never would have thought it would have rained that much over there.
Are more dangerous than they look.
I have 48 flowers now. Holy shit. I just bought like almost everything in this dude's store. And now I'm like, what the fuck? Dude, like, I've never, like. It's just sprinkling. I don't know why it would be sprinkling. It was raining for like 3 days straight. Where is that water coming from? Do you take some NyQuil while you had that cold, I guess? What's this? That's nice. That's funny. I didn't even realize this thing was over here.
Thing that would make this better is a jar of Kenji's sake. But then he'd never stop talking.
Wait, no. I accidentally bumped it. I didn't mean to do that. What's over here? I'm really curious what is over here. What is this? I'm thinking about it. What is my... Oh, that's what that was? Well, I didn't realize I had that. Okay. I'm putting this on, though. Alright, so now that's all explored. Now it's time to go back over here.
Much more to fear than the Mongols. Listen.
Founder.
And I will.
I'm confused what you mean by that.
Huh.
I'm happy to offer my service.
I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I'm going the complete wrong way. Got a pattern. Yesterday, rainy tornado and floods. That's the on and off switch is crazy for that, I feel. Is that normal? Like, I don't think that's very normal, but is that normal? Well, tornadoes.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of the spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
Now Now it's time just to basically finish up that one shrine. Where is that bird? Where the hell is this bird? Ooh, longbow upgrade available. That's what's up. All right. Now it's here. I'm just in a fast chat, but I'm not gonna run to there. Now I'm gonna do it. Where the fuck do I go now? Yeah. I don't know how I got there. So I'm glad I recorded that. I really don't know. I don't really know how I got all there. I just kind of went with the flow. It wasn't really like. It was a name I kind of had in high school, so I kind of like used it. It kind of grew into me, so I kind of liked it. Actually, at 10 o'clock, I'm about to be off. Actually, my girl's coming over and everything, so I can't really stream when she's over. Well, I mean, I can, but I'm not really trying to. Alright, that's cleaned out. Alright, let's just beeline it that way and see what's there. So, I mean, it was, I don't know, and then I just kind of put it online. I did have another one before that, but, like, that's an old one I'm not using. I kind of like this. But I kind of like this red one more, though. The Oni Maid. This it will change. Wrong way. Whoops. Oh, that's just ocean. Okay. I'm gonna turn right around the coastline. Okay, I don't know what horse can do that, but holy shit. My horse is fucking badass. You should name your kid that. That's convenient. I don't know why I can't ever do it when he's like facing a certain angle. Take care. Take it easy, man. And thank you for the sub again, bro. Random chest.
gem of a blazing spirit made of fire. Iron. A demon forged by the Mongols. Only the ghosts were able to stop them.
Oh, I already did find that place. Wow, okay. Never mind. No, I need to get this armor over here. I'm done over there. I did everything in this area. Oh, I didn't do this. I'll do that later. I don't fucking care. Let's do it now. Actually, let's do it now because it's faster to both of them. I want the skill. I want the skill. The skill's worth it. I want to get my new armor.
Where are you? My lord, please help me.
Fine.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
I work metals. Woods and cloth.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls? Boys? Chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
worry, buddy. Give me a quick moment.
Let's bring them. didn't look like woe. But they not fall down, but they don't need no toe. But I do something so you won't need God, you know. Broco, broco.
Alright, where I leave off, that's right. Where do I do this mission right here?
I was trying to fix my wagon with pieces from a bamboo stand when I was told a samurai had built it. Is that true, my lord?
We used the bamboo to hone our skill with the sword. It takes focused blade to cut through all of the bamboo in one stroke.
Please forgive my ignorance. I put everything back where it belonged. Even the flag beside it.
I appreciate that. But it would have been all right to repair your wagon. I'll make sure the stand sees use.
Where is Kenji? Oh, there he is. All right.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai! My prayers have been answered.
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Then you should pay him.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Mizuhara.
Motherfucker, again?
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I am an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess.
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, it just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
Yo. I feel like he's gonna die. I just have this feeling he's about to die. And like, it's gonna be like, oh well, kind of more, like this dude just kept almost killing everybody. Like, where is he?
Money to pay your bandit friend.
I brought it, don't worry. Go and set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Let's go, Kugan.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he was really angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
Three.
Why did you get mixed up with this butcher?
I owed Red Hand Taro for misplaced wakizashi. Eh? Gon needed sake for a custom. So, I charged him premium. Cheap's will to cover Red Hand's losses.
You're an asshole.
That's why I must have loved that.
Oh, he didn't notice that time. But when I did it again, that's when he got angry.
And what became of Red Hand?
I told Gon I got the bad sake from him. But I didn't think Gon would kill him.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
Yo. What?
The meeting is on that list. Let's stop it.
I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, I'm so happy to see you.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Bandits. It's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
This way you can see.
Kenji's an agent.
And the ghost!
Damn, I thought I shot him in time. Fuck.
Kill this idiot and the ghost. Help!
Definitely ignited.
I owe you my life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. Sake, saddle polish, and ice.
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
Yeah. That was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it. For the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
Damn. Alright, I'm about to complete that other mission. I'm getting some new armor this time. Got it. I thought that was lower. Whoops. I messed it up so bad. Wrong one. There. I got another one. Now I'm resolving one.
Still lives. Thief, looks like you attacked the wrong caravan. Stay still. I can end your suffering.
No, my lord. I killed these bandits. And I won't stop till I gutted the rest.
Aren't you one of them?
Not by choice. They forced me to join. Said it would pay my family's debt. After years working for them, I went home and saw they'd killed my family, stolen all they had. I refuse to die until I've killed every last one.
Those bandits have earned death, but you can't do it alone.
I would welcome your help. My name is Gumio.
Jin Sakai, show me where the others are.
I wish I'd killed them long ago.
We'll do it together. Let's go. information I can use, tell me.
Of course. I know this camp well.
They're outside the main camp.
Lookouts. Should take them out first.
That building near the water.
It's where they keep what they steal.
What's in there?
That's where the bastards sleep.
Is anyone inside?
That belongs to their leader, Gorohachi. He's the worst of them all.
It's a bigger camp than I expected. These bandits are a threat to the whole prefecture. Let's go.
We're doing it! They're all going to die!
Watch your back!
It's Gomyo!
I didn't grab on. Where did that? Stuff is in here.
almost there. Nobody's here. Any idea where they went?
Shall we continue?
Jurahachi, I'll take your head! Your wounds. I can't do anything for them.
I should have been dead when you first found me.
You avenged your family, Gomyo.
With your help, my lord. And now, I beg one last favor. Don't leave my body with this filth.
I won't.
Oh, it's not intentional. That was epic and dope. At the same time.
Mongols pillaging the cemetery. These thieves have no shame.
All up.
A monk. They were searching him. What were they looking for? Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals. Dirt. Like he was digging for something. Trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it.
Okay, time to take this over.
Omota!
Oh.
pinned man!
I'm really surprised you just stopped my assassination like that. I was not expecting that at all.
Hold still.
I'm so grateful you came, my lord.
Go, and stay safe.
Knights!
Safe now.
Энд нэг юм хөдөлсөн. Зип.
free soon.
Got him.
Our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Kosakusuma?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Akashima.
Yeah. Did I finally get my new armor?
Perhaps a farm, isn't it?
Where did I get? Oh, I'm still in the mission. I'm not gonna just run all the way over there. I'm a fast travel. That's gonna be too long. Well, I'm getting this new armor. These guys, fucking annoying. Thank you. Holy shit. Oh my god. Talk about a difficult ambush, like there's a lot of guys just fucking just waiting for me for no reason.
Locked. I should try one of the keys. Osakuzumo. The Mongols will learn of its power firsthand. Sturdy. Surprisingly light.
Hey, that looks dope as fuck. Let's see what I got now. Yeah, I thought so. Let's go ahead and upgrade this new armor I got. Get some new colors for it. Let's see what I got. It's just dope. This shit looks so dope. I love this armor already.
Mongols' weapons. This will protect you.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Now I gotta find the merchants I can buy where. Or to the trap and I was the merchant.
Would you like to see what I have?
Yeah, because I could buy some of this stuff. Yeah.
You'll find that very useful.
Why isn't it loading?
see what I can make for you, my lord. Worthy of a samurai.
Yeah, nah. Wait, is that all of them? Oh wow, okay, they're all maxed out. That's dope. Okay. So next episode is gonna be here. Alrighty, everybody. Thank you for joining the Top Show. Do not forget to like, follow, subscribe on YouTube and Twitch. And thank you all for joining me again. Please have a wonderful evening. I'll catch you guys later.